A very good evening to you all, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this evening's musical program. This evening's musical presentation has been organized by the Calcutta Music Conference and coordinated by Shri Badol Dhar Chaudhary. We begin this evening's program by presenting a talented young vocalist, Kumar Mukherjee. Kumar has been learning Hindustani classical music since the age of 10, and he has learned from the late Ustad, Munawar Ali Khansahib, the last doyen of the Kasur Patiala Gharana. Since Ustad Munawar Ali Khansahib's sudden death, he has been learning from the present Khalifa of the Kasur Patiala Gayaki, Ustad Raza Ali Khansahib. Kumar has taken part in numerous concerts all over the country with Ustad Raza Ali Khansahib and has just begun his career as a soloist. Rigorous training and sound taling from the two ustads of the Kasur Patiala Gharana has helped shape this young musician gradually. His performances reveal a distinct style typical of his illustrious teachers. Kumar will be accompanied by Shri Roshan Ali on the Sarangi, Shri Parimal Chakraborty on the Tabla, Shri Ravishankar Mishra on the Harmonium, and Srimati Chitra Dey on the Tanpura. Ladies and gentlemen, with fond hope and great expectations, we present to you Kumar Mukherjee.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know whether I deserve this applause or not. I'm here to prove myself, and firstly, and the most important factor, that Calcutta Music Conference and Shri Badal Dhar Chaudhary has deemed it possible for me to be present here amongst you today. And Calcutta Club, they're undoubtedly doing a great job, because they've always been pioneers and they still are, and I hope they're going to be. With your permission, I'm beginning my recital with a khayal in rag Bihag.
Oh, Yeah. चतर वृज नारे चतर वृज
Thank you. Take it, Baba, 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 baba Tá no